Despite COVID-19, domestic violence numbers are not down. There is a team of domestic violence advocates in High Point working every single day to protect adults and children. They are the heroes that we are highlighting tonight. You can nominate someone by sending a picture and a short description about why they are a hero to heroes at WGHP.com.